Good morning, learners, and today we'll be discussing about one of the very important topics from your writing section, and that is drafting posters. Now you can see it here, purpose of posters. What are the main idea behind drafting a posters? You can see it here. The purpose of designing a poster is either to create social awareness about some topics or issues related to current problems and needs, or to advertise or even to extend public invitations and display notices. So basically, when we talk about posters, all these things can be used, or we can find all these elements in drafting of any poster, right? And I guess all of us here, we have seen posters, right, in the marketplaces related to different topics, related to different issues. But here, we have to know the format and exactly what we should do and how to go about that. We'll be exactly looking at this particular video. Now, important part that comes while drafting a poster is your layout. Layout, basically in the simple word, it means format, right? So how you should write, or how you should draft a poster, that's very important. The first thing, it should be visually attractive. That means you should make it very nice one. It should be eye-catching, because you have to grab the attention of the readers or the public. For that matter, it has to be very, very attractive, right? Number two, title. It has to be very suggestive and catchy one, right? So it can attract the attention of the readers at once. Number third, use of slogan. This is again very important. Jingle or short verse. Now slogan, what are the kind of slogans that you can use? We can be discussing in the poster, rather, in my sample poster. And jingle means lines which are very catchy, which can be easily remembered, for that matter. Number two, it says sketch or simple drawings. Now this is again important. Now while drafting a poster, you need to draw or sketch about the relevant topic, and you need not be a very good artist for that. You can just make it, you can just have a sketch relevant to the topic that will go with the topic. That's all that is required. If you are good at it, that's very good, but you don't have to be an expert on drawing, or or for that matter a good artist for that matter. You simply can draw a sketch related to the topic. Now another important thing is that you can use letters of different size and shape. Now why we do this is just to attract, again I'm repeating it, just to attract or make it visually, catchy for the readers. And the last one, proportionate spacing. That is very important. While drafting a poster, we should not be, crowd with a lot of words. We should maintain proper spacing so that, basically the readers can read it easily. And it is, easily visible for that matter. So you got to remember these points while, drafting a poster. Now, the theme or subject of the poster, you got to mention that very clearly, right? Description or details associated with the theme. Essential details like time, date, venue. This is important. You got to mention this, if you are, writing for kind of, invitation or of certain, occasions or events, you got to remember this, that time, date and venue. These three things are very, very important. And yeah, last one, names of issuing authority, organization, etc. Now many a time what happens is that the posters are issued by certain departments, like say for example, police department, health department, right, some NGOs. So you got to mention the issuing authority at the end of the poster, right? Now here is the sample, And I believe this sample will make you understand, you know, what I'm really talking about. So here it says books our best friend. Look at this. So books our best friends. So you're drafting a poster on the topic books our best friend. So it has been highlighted. Look at that, with the, you know, the letters being much bigger than, you know, the rest of it. And yeah, you don't write to have have sentences, basically just the points. Okay, like here, look, books, you can use make use of, you know, symbols like asterisks or, you know, dots as given here. Books in form, look at that. You're not writing, you know, in a sentence. Books instruct, books delight, books enrich. Did you see that? And yeah, there is a sketch that we're talking about, a simple sketch, a simple drawing, and it is in the middle of the thing. Now yeah, it's kind of a slogan here. If I can, you know, highlight this, take a book a day, don't delay. It's kind of a slogan or a jingle, right? So you can make use of this. For example, when we are making posters of no alcohol, we can say, say yes to life, so no to alcohol. Like that, you know, you can easily make it on your own. Yeah, and even here we have, read the best, read best, speak best, think best. So you can make use of this kind of, you know, very catchy, very compact, you know, message or the words in drafting, while drafting the poster. Now again, you see kind of a slogan or a thing is given here, make reading a regular habit. And yeah, so you can make use of quote, but remember, while drafting the poster, again I repeat, you don't have to write, you know, long sentences or paragraphs. But you just need to give what is important and, you know, what is very compact and easily, you know, visible. And look at the spacing that we are talking about, you know. The spacing is so very, very important. You cannot, you know, make a cluster of things out here in the middle, because posters basically are meant to be read from a distance. So there, this spacing, you know, spacing has to be maintained very, very well, right? And of course, box. If you look at it, in the four, I mean, right at the four corners, there is a box. So it should be within the box itself, because it is also part of the format. And another important thing, got to remember, without any, you know, doubt, it should be within 50 words. The word limit is your 50 words. So that means you don't have to write much, as I was repeating, I mean, telling you before. Only the things which are relevant, precise and compact, but relevant to the topic, right?